The funds will support the Uganda Sports Press Association road safety campaign, repainting of the monument of the fallen sports journalists, plus covering USPA quarterly awards and awarding best sports journalist of the month with cash prize.
So every month we'll be voting for the best amongst you, the most outstanding amongst you, print and broadcast. But it will go beyond that. We asked our partners that beyond the 600, they could also fetch something more for our members. And they were still positive. They committed to also conjoin you within the 2K Moment initiative. That I did not have the right advantages. The managing director will talk about it, but still our members will be able to launch themselves and participate and also gain a cash prize from the 2K Moment. So you're looking at 850 that will go to you members every month.
To this end, we are entering into a partnership of around 300 million over a period of 3 years. This partnership basically will involve different aspects. One is the awards. So there are two awards, the USPA Journalist of the Month and the 2K Moment of the Month. The USPA Journalist of the Month will basically be chosen by the USPA technical team. And for the 2K Moment of the Month, which is basically aligned to our ongoing sports campaign at 2K, again, there will be three recommendations done by the USPA technical team, and they, from among them, the best will be chosen on the social platforms on Plus One Uganda and USPA. Apart from these two awards, we also will engage in various CSR activities like the road safety campaign and also painting of the monument. Thank you very much. That's all I had from you.
At the same function, sports journalists voted Stanbic Bank Pirates as the team of the month of May for winning the Uganda Rugby Premier League title in May. Pirates garnered 275 points ahead of NIC Netball Club winners of the East African Netball Championship. Chivuli Table Tennis Club, who scooped a silver medal in the Africa Clubs Championship. Victoria Pearls, the winners of the Quadrangula Series, and Vipers Sports Club, who defended the Uganda Premier League title.